escaping due to oversaturation of the least important things. I know the flow is most captivating, so I know the road I chose has some frustration. But damn it, I love every moment, every stroll I'm taking. Spit with no exaggeration to the closed-minded folks. I just hope this lasts for ages. We get bored of all the tropes of all the hoes and aggravation. Come get high with us, man, without the tokes of Mary Jane and Coast. Strolling across the evening sky, never know what you could see tonight. And please forgive me for my self-reflection. Recollection of times when I wasn't in my zone but flexing. Thought that all my songs were dope but messes. This was told through all the messages, whether from my homies or on Reddit. Needed to hone in on my sketches. It's hopeless, just forget it. But I know every skull molds the stepping stones up to perfection. I admit it. I lack punchlines, I lack hooks. If it rhymes, stored up in my black book. Substance don't matter if the beat ain't knocking. Simile ain't gon' save you, homie, if your speech is garbage. See, people only care how you manipulate your tone, whether by the engineer or you switch the way you flow. I doubt they even make it to the end of this track, and that's just further proof right there, or the extension of the facts. I never wanted fame or any radio hits. I used too many big words to ever make them legit. I ain't from the streets either, never claimed that sport, and that's probably another reason I always came up short. But it's cool, please accept my humility, whatever it's worth. I wonder if they even feeling me. See, there's a plethora of artists who have much better delivery. For better or for worse, all I cared about was lyrically being one of the best, even if it ain't recognized. That's why I write so many tracks, to prove that they can step to my regime or get electrified. This ain't a game, I kill a rapper, they don't get an extra set of lives. I leave them petrified. One of these days, I'll be the next in line. I'm sure of it, in that stubborn head of mine. Just let me spread my wings, I've been prepared to fly. And if not, at least I wasn't scared to try.
I tell myself some days feel so wasted, though I try not to mess around. Could never be complacent with moves that I'm making. But when I get too stagnant, why am I prideful to get some help? Don't know why I put myself in this bubble. Blame it on being humble or being scared to stumble. But that paranoia makes you haunted, dude. Funny how I'm scared of the moment that I'm always running to. Got a chip on my shoulder that I just cannot lose. Don't know why it causes me to fly right to the booth. When not many give a fuck about what you do, you could throw it all away and they wouldn't have a clue. You could have shot to the moon, had food with Obama in June, and they were in the new. I'm that type of dude. We're in this era, but aware of the time. Shouldn't be caring about hearing errant rappers pushed to the light. I shouldn't be caring about the words and the rhyme. Long as the melody's fine, then I'm with it, alright? I'm not trying to be a hater in this day and age. Everyone can eat besides them gimmicks, so fade away. Reality is we control little of our destiny, so why give up integrity if that's all that is left with me? Instinctively, that ain't really ultra to me. Though ain't no way your pride always ends up being weak. And that's how I feel as I'm writing, trying to better the man in the mirror and inspire the fright.
Straight. See y'all on the 8th. One love.